Friday, August 20th, one of the most technologically advanced cargo container facilities in the world opened at the Port of Long Beach. Equipped with nearly all electric and zero emission equipment, Long Beach Container Terminal by itself would rank as America's sixth busiest seaport.
One of the most technologically advanced and greenest shipping terminals in the world. It boasts zero emission cargo operations that are unparalleled in the United States. To remain competitive for that cargo and those jobs, it is critical that we modernize our infrastructure. The Long Beach Container Terminal is yet another example of how we're getting bigger, operating smarter, and operating greener.
As you know, back in 2005, the Port of Long Beach announced to the world that we were going to be a green port. It was an announcement that if you look to our metrics in terms of what we've done here in the last decade or more, we have proven results. And here you have a container terminal that's twice as big in terms of a footprint, and the emissions are more than half reduced from what this terminal used to be like.
What you see behind me is the third and final phase of a project that took more than 12 years to complete. Once in full production over the next few months, it'll bring with it an additional 1 million TEU of capacity to the Port of Long Beach and LBCT, bringing this facility's capacity to 3.5 million TEU per year total. It is actually larger than the entire Port of Oakland and almost as large as the combined ports of Seattle and Tacoma, and all within this fence line. By any measurement, be it our berth productivity, be it speed of trucks through our gates, or the velocity of our rail system, which is the largest in North America, we have definitely set the new bar for our industry.
So as the industry was changing and the ships were getting bigger, we had to adapt and change our design to meet those larger ships that were being forecast to call at this terminal.
Construction of the nearly $1.5 billion terminal started in May 2011. Built in phases so operation could begin as soon as possible, LBCT welcomed its first ship in 2016. Today, it is a 300-plus acre terminal with a 4,200-foot-long concrete wharf capable of handling three massive ships at once, ensuring the Port of Long Beach will be the port of choice for decades to come.